most of the work is concerned with the Arabic script, and it's an approach I started just when I was in London and outside my own context. And being like almost in a more contemporary global context really alarmed me about readings of work that are outside the Western context. And we can't deny that the contemporary art scene is predominantly Western, and like English is the almost like common language there. But the entrance piece is almost like the pivotal piece of the whole show, and the whole show almost works around this piece. The glitching dot in the Arabic script creates another word, which is mahraj, 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 and it almost forms a sentence, which is like an uncomfortable exit. The pieces that were done on paper using the date syrup and other materials was one sitting, and the whole documentation of the performance was there, and those pieces are the outcomes of this performance. I was very lucky to have the support of the well-renowned Mohammed Kazem, which also has a strong direct link to the work. He visited my studio and saw the idea of the concept, and he was very keen to document it himself. The suspended judgment piece, which is the Tafkir Takfir, is the first piece that was produced in this whole series. So it has this very direct kind of approach with language. It has a very strong word, which is Takfir, which alarms a lot of people just by walking in it. It stops them. That was almost my intention, to bring them to this like halt, to revise or discuss or even just be conscious about the different meanings those two words could have.